First, here is our film critic, Brian Henry Martin, with his latest entertainment tips of the week.
I get asked all the time, who is Northern Ireland's greatest film director? And the answer is Brian Desmond Hurst, the East Belfast-born filmmaker who's best known for his 1951 film Scrooge, starring Alistair Sim, a Christmas classic. But there's much more to Hurst than that, and that's why I was delighted to receive this marvellous new book, hot off the press, Hurst on Film, exploring his remarkable life and career. And what a life! From serving at Gallipoli in the First World War, to working in Hollywood as John Ford's assistant director, to making over 30 feature films over four decades. And this book is a real visual treat. There's more than 1,000 photographs in 600 pages. There's unseen letters. There's his unpublished memoir. So for film lovers everywhere, I highly recommend Hurst on Film.